ever say, dangerous men you will meet in our streets. And so it was. War raged between the clans, and that made pressure on me to make more weapons. And as word of the gold shipment spread, strangers suddenly appeared.
You know, superstar Samandy Hayes like to come out here and let everybody know what's going on in professional wrestling. And if you can look, you can look us up at facebook.com/letstalkwrestling, facebook.com/lethaltechnicalwrestling. Carlton Wisdom, Joe Stanford, and the rest of the gang are in charge of that. Then let's move on down the line to our World's Heavyweight Champion. We're talking about Gemini, who is a personal friend of mine. Gemini, congratulations on your big win at Night of Champions. Moving on down the line, we have our Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Steve Smith, the superstar, says congratulations to your big win. But keep in mind, Gemini and Mr. Smith, that I, the superstar, Samandy Hayes, has his eyes on a plot prize. Now, B-Block, you showed me and the whole wrestling world and the whole LTW universe and the guys in the big office up there exactly what kind of competitor that you are. You've hanged with me for 60 whole minutes. You went the distance, I'll admit. You've impressed me. You've impressed everybody. You have impressed everybody with your cheating, arrogant ways. Make no mistake. I don't want to hear them boos. I don't want to hear that none of that crap. Brandon Hamilton, I'll say it again. You have impressed everybody with your cheating ways. And as I said before, that boot that you have had to have something in it, because when you hit me with the kick, it knocked me out straight out. It knocked me straight out, bottom line. Now, Let's Talk Wrestling is the premier Facebook app in the world today. And make no mistake, when you're looking at guys like B-Block, superstar Samandy Hayes, Legendary Sauce, Anonymous, and the rest, you're looking at what makes wrestling go round and round. And that's what it's all about. Now we're going to move on to our ladies division, and you have beautiful ladies like Miss Carrie Honeywood. Congratulations, you are the new women's heavyweight championship. Baby girl, carry it with pride. Moving on down the line, we got Miss Queen D. Miss Queen D, what do you say? You're beautiful, you're a legend in this business. Then we also have Miss Jen Williams. Miss Latino Heat. Keep it up, baby girl. One day you're gonna win that World Heavyweight Championship, and it's gonna do my heart good, regardless of what you said about Legendary Sauce. Now, you're looking at the premier athlete in the world today. And I'm serious, ladies and gentlemen. You're looking at Mr. Golden Stallion, the superstar Samandy Hayes. Signing off. But remember one thing, B-Block. It's not over between me and you. It will never be over. One way or another, we're going to continue this thing. And chapter two starts right now. And Disco, as I said before, when you put your nose in my business, you're going to pay the price. So get ready, pal. I'm coming for you.